Hey Jamie.
Hey.
It's nice to see you, buddy.
See you nice.
Nice to see you nice.
What was that? Nice 2 meters, 2 meters nice. I like that. What is going on, guys? I look absolutely shafted Monroe. That's because it's like 6 o'clock in the morning. And today we are gonna go on a urbexing adventure. Yes, back on the urbexing videos. Now we are technically allowed. So I'm here with the Everything guy. I'm just waiting for Red Beer TV and my gimbal is playing up. And yeah, let's go on this drive. It's gonna be good. It's been a while. Let's go. Moody!
Sparkle's there!
Hi!
Fuck,
you serious? Not safe! We're out during an epidemic and you're talking about it's not safe. Oh, fuck off.
Are you Redbeard?
Morning!
How are you?
Outside, it's good to be back out for some.
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I said, and look at the weather, dude, it's going to be awesome.
Pop into the shop first and we'll grab a drink.
Yeah, I need to get a drink. Right, let's go get it. Let's go get it!
Yeah.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would, naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream where you are now.
Okay guys, so welcome back to the video. The first explore is a mental asylum, is it, Carl?
Yeah, badly
mental asylum. Mental asylum, there is camera, so I am expecting to run into some Truebell. So yeah, let's go and have a look, guys. Hopefully it should be a good one. I don't think there's going to be much left in here. I've already started building round the other side. Don't forget the butter.
This all looks UD random, don't it?
Yeah, it does, to be fair. I've seen a lot older.
Yeah,
You know me.
Oh, what ooh.
Nice. Yeah, there's not a lot in here.
This phone's way brighter.
Brighter. It's all just newly rendered rooms, isn't it?
Even the smell of
more. Ooh. Wow. Again, there's not really a lot to see. I hope that's a bit weird. Somebody's been having a fire. Somebody's been having a fire in there. Yeah. A lot going on in here, is there? I'll be honest. Let's go down and check down here, see what's occurring. It's super windy again today, guys, so as always, do apologise because it absolutely kills my video. It's just a little toilet. So this is an asylum, but it is fairly new, to be fair. Oh, we didn't go down here. Not even the windows aren't that old.
Ooh, I think I see a basement.
Ooh, nice.
Looks like a bit of crawling
job there. Wow, they've had a fire. Yeah, they've had a fire in here. Holy smokes. Oh, look at these stairs, Jamie. Wow. Jamie, look at this. That's cool. Does it make you go all warm? Yeah, this is some nice stairs in here. Let's go up the stairs. Yeah, nice. You know, I didn't even see that.
Nothing. Dead end, Jamie, dead end. Hi. What was down here, Jamie? Did you see?
There was like some. Down here.
Oh, was it not? You can see inside it, or?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Jesus Christ. Wow. Forest years. So, yeah, the place is pretty big to be fair. Dead end, Jamie. Dead FM. Polly wants a cracker. Ah, we're back. Yeah, we're back where we were. I think we've done it all. Okay. I went down this way, there was nothing there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Was there nothing through here?
Car went this way, didn't
it? No, then he walked back up.
Did we go down there?
Yeah, I've been down there. Yeah. Okay, guys, so that was that. I don't know where Carl is. Everything, guys, here. I'm 100% sure I covered all of that, so. I'm getting out of there. I'm going to wait for Redbeard now. So I do hope you enjoyed the video, guys. And until next time, keep it safe. And yeah, have a good day. Cheers, guys. Did you like that, Jamie?
Loved it. That's nice.
Okay, guys. So just quickly changed my mind. Carl's in the basement, so I'm going to go and have a look in the basement. I can't not go and have a look in that. So he's going to meet us here. Show myself to get around. Ooh, deja vu. Where are you, Carl? Where are you, Carl? Where are you, Carl? Right, where's this fucking...
Right, guys. Can you see that little light flickering down there? The gentleman convinced that's a torch.
Nah, it's not. It's the light. It's the sunlight.
Paranoia.
Let's go to the basement. Is it any good? Is it worth it?
Let's see where the fireman is started.
Yeah.
But when the geezer told me that there was medical records down there, I can't see the green any medical records left now.
No, that's a shame. They're probably burnt, aren't they? Pardon me. Even though there's cameras, it's surprisingly chill. Yeah, well, no, it does, to be fair. It's a shame there's not much left here. Well, yeah, that is true. Oh, yeah, bloody hell. Sorry, guys. I did miss quite a bit. Bloody hell. I didn't even come this way. Swallow. At least stairs are ropey, aren't they?
Yeah.
Bloody hell. Oh my God. Yeah, they're horrible, them stairs. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Having a mental patient's enough, you're gonna need a lot of tables and beans, aren't you?
So, me and Jamie were saying, Carl, is as far as asylums go,
yeah.
This don't look that old, does it, really?
Nah. Well, from this bit, I've been up into some rooms upstairs, and I look like I've been as fresh plaster on.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. Why would you set fire to this?
People that set fire to the room.
Yeah, that's true. Holy shit, look at all that fucking bonding. Bondage. So this is the front, isn't it? Greeted by the Hey. Wow, safe. Safe! That's a big safe. In my head one more bloody time. Getting the hot flushes, I am. It's warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey?
Thank you for watching.
Oh,
that's my
favourite. Yeah, there you go. Okay guys, so this is the second... Is that the way to go? This is the second outro, because you know how I do it. Yeah, that was the asylum, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Again, like and subscribe. Back doing what we usually doing, and yeah, until next time, guys. Peace.